also gets quite irritative at times. So yes, today's day, it's mostly about street setting the things right on roads. Now, I'm sure when I say setting the things right on roads, this line itself, it's getting a smile on her face. But yes, these people sitting here today are going to make this really clear, easier for all of us, because after a very dipstick survey conducted by Top Gear India and the Mumbai Traffic Police, the survey has sought to identify things that slow us down when we are on roads, when we are behind the wheels, and there are so many things behind it. So the culprits were not in particular performing beautiful strategy that's street smart, street safe, such a beautiful campaign, a proper 360 degree approach to road use. So talk a little more about it, I'd like to call the man himself. Put your hands together and welcome Mr. Deepak Lamba, everyone.
Good afternoon, everybody. And at the outset, I'd like to thank you all for taking your value. Typically known for, and we are one of the most popular brands across the world for showcasing the fastest cars, the snazziest cars, from cars that have the ability to go to 0 to 100 in 6 seconds or less, etc. But few know the fact that we are also equally committed to road safety, and especially more so in India, which unfortunately holds the dubious distinction for the highest amount of road-related incidents and deaths. So with Street Smart, Street Safe, it's a joint initiative that we have done with the Mumbai Traffic Police Department and the Ministry of Transport and Highways, Road Transport and Highways. We hope to do our own bit in addressing this long-standing and distressing problem.
Apart from that, there has always been a demand that we don't have a helpline. So shortly, we are planning to launch. The background work is already on. Mumbai Traffic Police will have its own helpline. That helpline won't be just an SOS kind of thing, but it would be a complete system wherein you would also be provided the road guidance from A point to B point. Apart from that, including the multimodal transportation systems that would be incorporated into that. Apart from that, we would also provide the traffic situations and the traffic related data. So any person who is stepping onto the roads can call that helpline for any of these kind of information. So we would be glad to provide that kind of information. Apart from that, we will have our own multimedia center, wherein we would like to engage all the road users on different fora regarding providing traffic situations and traffic conditions across the city and beyond. Another point is generally if you are owning a high end sedan, you're most unlikely to get towed away. But Mumbai Traffic will shortly be hiring very modern hydraulic cranes. So whichever sedan you own in Mumbai, you are likely to get towed away. Then we would be focusing on the high-end cars as well. And of course, with the help of MCGM and transport, we would be starting a crash analysis center wherein we would be analyzing each and every smallest of accidents and better the traffic conditions so that we enter less into these kind of crashes, and we try to make Mumbai as free of crashes as possible. I'm sure I must appreciate the efforts of Top Gear and the whole team for taking this initiative of spreading awareness. Mumbai Traffic Police also keeps on doing spreading this kind of awareness through education and very many different campaigns that it does on its own, and partners with such initiatives as the Top Gear. I'm sure Top Gear would be successful, or rather we would be successful along with Top Gear in drilling into the minds and heads of people to obey traffic laws. And we sure will be able to create a good traffic culture in Mumbai, which would be a pride of everybody. Thanks for calling me here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Milind. Your thoughts have already
discussed the maintenance is never. Having said that, as Barambe Sahib has already said that he is already coming out with various aspects in improving the quality of driving and also the safety of people traveling in Mumbai, I really applaud that and congratulate him on that particular aspect. As a citizen of Mumbai, what we always face is a big traffic jam at most of the signals. So as he rightly pointed out, if we have an advanced traffic management system which will expect or which will enable me as a user to plan my journey from point A to point B, that will be something which will be really, I would say, required and useful for the commuters. As far as safety is concerned, I think what really is very important, which also needs to be looked into, is the social responsibility of the users rather than the enforcement authorities. Because if the users of the facility are more responsible in terms of driving and maneuvering their vehicles in the city or on the national highways, I think the percentage of enforcement and the accidents would definitely reduce. A classic example, if I can correlate, is one of the expressways where because of the quality of the riding surface, the number of accidents tend to go high because of the, I would say, user indiscipline, which needs to be improved. So apart from enforcement, I think even if the inbuilt or in-house care is taken by the users, that they follow certain traffic rules and follow traffic, I would say, speed regulations, that is definitely going to help the cause and reduce the number of accidents, which will definitely lead into a safer and smarter Mumbai to live with. I once again thank the organizers for having us all here and wish them all the luck for the future. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jayant. I now request Mr. Amit Sagar, National Sales Head, Passenger Car Unit, Tata Motors, to please share a few words with us.
Yeah, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, Top Gear, and thank you for taking this initiative and organizing all this and calling us together here. I think in Tata Motors, on road safety...
For the beautiful, the gorgeous, the sexy host of Splitsvilla Season 8, here we have Sunny Liani!
Woo! Talia! Boys, move on!